Hi, everybody. My name is Jean Kozlikas, and I'm honored to serve as the Speaker of your WAFP House of Delegates. The House of Delegates is the decision-making body for the WAFP, and it's meant to broadly represent the Academy's membership. The WAFP believes that diversity is a core strength, and our gathering in early May is a time that we can see each other and hear one another's perspectives. All members are welcome to attend the House of Delegates and are invited to serve as delegates or alternate delegates. Over the course of the meeting, delegates debate policies called resolutions to be pursued by the WAFP in the coming year. They also elect new leadership, connect with current leaders, and learn about other efforts undertaken by the WAFP in the previous 12 months. By far, the most popular aspect of the House of Delegates is connecting with others, and of course, that's a little bit less fun when we can't do it in person. That said, I'm grateful to the virtual platforms for making it possible for us to be together, one way or another, and also for lowering the barrier to participation for members who may not have been able to join us in prior years. If you've never attended and you're unsure what to expect, that's understandable. Our team, which includes Vice Speaker Jonathan Wells and me, as well as our responsive and capable WAFP staff, are ready to answer the questions that you may have. Even if you're not ready to be a delegate, please weigh in on the resolutions, which will be available for member comment before the House of Delegates or during the House of Delegates. Your voice matters. This is your academy. I invite you to join us on May 6th to have your voice heard. We look forward to seeing you. Thank you.